folks, this is a 14 by 32. This is our Cadillac. We love, everything is hand-built. Everything is Amish supplied or Amish built. We build them on-site also. This is an on-site build. We love what we do. All the windows are argon, low-E glass. This unit, actually, they had us install electric and plumbing. So this is the first one you'll see that is completed, well, mostly completed. Everything works, lights come on. We have cedar trim throughout. This is a double story, and they actually added a back porch to this unit also, with another swing and another swing to come. This unit actually got, this is a living room. It is 14 by about 12 to 13, depending on how you look at it, with cedar trim. All the doors are handmade by the Amish. This is a special table that will be built, that is being built, and it's a river table. Ask us questions about our river tables. It will be a cedar top with a river in the middle. Beautiful. This one actually has all the plumbing installed. We're ready to go. These are hand constructed by the Amish. Everything is GFI and up to code. This one has a barn door, and this is our bathroom. Now, this is a special build that the owner actually requested that this wall go all the way down. We had tile installed. We installed the tile ourselves, and only for on-site builds or custom builds. Everything is working, and all our switches. Toilet. We love it. Oops, gotta turn that on, don't we? We have a space for a washer and dryer. Your hot water heater is here. Everything is on its own breaker, 20 and 15 amps. There's a space for a dishwasher in this unit, special order only. These are all controlled by switches here on the lower end because of the type of build. This is an extra room for storage. Under here is another door, and it swings closes on its own. Let's go upstairs and show you the upstairs loft and bedroom. These are actually white cedar posts. Everything is cedar on the inside and the exterior. Post and railings. Of course, the exterior is made out of local pine that we actually chop the wood, fall the tree, and mill the wood by hand. Everything is rough sawn, so it is a rustic look. The floors are tongue and groove pine, which have two coats of lacquer. And here you see all of your electrical outlets in succession. Due to the construction, we have to hide the lines there, and it looks pretty good. That is the loft. This is the loft bedroom. These are handmade by the Amish. And so is the furniture and the nightstands. You can see outlets there, and there's another outlet behind that one. In this room, because of the construction, we have to do pull chains. It's a beautiful thing. Call us today. Get a quote. Make your dreams come true. When I first saw these, I was enamored.